Welcome back. In this episode, we're just going to be tweaking a few things with a heat gun. We'll start with this crooked pipe. You can pick up a heat gun like this at pretty much any hardware store. I have this one turned on high. I'm trying to evenly heat where I want to create a bend. It's important to heat all sides. My hand that you can't see is gently pulling the pipe in the direction we need it to go. This is a diamond-coated masonry blade on this angle grinder. The pipe for the toilet is a little higher than the surrounding floor. We need it to be flush. Make sure you align the slots where the closet bolts will go. You want the skinny part of the slots to be at 3 and 9 o'clock. The closet flange is supposed to fit on top of the finished floor, but in my experience, with these PVC flanges at least, they're too thick and make the toilet rock. But I will say that most sources recommend you install them on top of the finished floor. But if you'll notice, this one isn't even flush with the concrete subfloor. If you enjoyed this video or found it helpful in some way, please consider hitting the like button. As always, thanks for watching, and we hope to see y'all in the next one.